Hey guys, so something I've always advocated when it comes to setting up an aquarium somewhere in your house, especially when you're dealing with a bigger aquarium or a larger volume of water, is having proper GFI or GFCI outlets, the same kind you'd have in your kitchen by the sink or in your bathroom. Basically, what they do is if the ground is interrupted because there's stray voltage going through water, for instance. It'll automatically shut off the outlet so that you don't essentially electrocute yourself or start a fire or anything like that. So they're not super complicated things. They look just like your regular outlets, except that they have a reset and test switch in the middle, and they'll say that they are GFCI right on them. I'm using Leviton. I don't know the brand very well, but I'm using Leviton, and these are actually outdoor rated as well. So essentially, I'm hoping. From what I've read, that means if the outlet itself gets wet, that's not a big deal either. It'll just shut off. So I'm going to install these in this outlet here, which is going to get covered by the aquarium, and this outlet over here because it's also going to get covered by the aquarium. And essentially, I'm probably going to end up using both. So I figured I'd just do both. And here I go. All right, now see what I need here. Haha! First things first, we gotta take this guy off. Then we gotta take this guy out. And now essentially, I'm going to undo the wires from both sides of the outlet, ground wire and all, and switch them over to this guy. Which I'm not gonna bother filming because I'm gonna need both my hands. Haha, one down and one to go. Okay, the power is back on. I've done both outlets and made a mess. But now we get to hit the reset button up here. There we go. Green light under here is on. Test button. Turns the power off. Perfect. So, turns out I wired it up correctly. And I have with me just a halogen bulb in a socket to make sure that it works. Perfect. And now if I hit the test button, kills power and reset, brings it back on. Perfect. Mission accomplished. A safer basement and aquarium I shall have. See you next time. Keep on tanking.